Good afternoon, everybody. This is Subrat Nandi from Kolkata, India, for Bombay Talkies. I'm just out of the Inox Theatres in the South City Mall, Kolkata, after watching the Bengali movie Habji Kabji. This movie is of the duration of 127 minutes, and the movie is directed by Raj Chakravarti, and it is produced by Raj Chakravarti and Shyam Agarwal. The movie stars Paramabrata Chatterjee, Shubhashree Ganguly, and others. This movie is to do with parenting, love and affection towards parents, how parents bring up their child and give them the phone in their hand to play games, and how the child gets out of control and misbehaves with the parents and continues to do crime, basically. The movie starts off very well with a high-speed bang, and a few couple of scenes following were good. And then after that, you see the movie slows down, goes into a drift. Again, after some time, it's back to speed. Again, there's a course of event. Again, the movie drifts back to a lower speed, and it keeps on going in the film like that. The first half is so-so. Second half is better than the first half, and the balance of the movie between the first half and the second half is not equal. Here it is seen, and one can understand that this is to do with a lot of video gaming, a child hallucinating. They're showing a lot of the child playing a lot of video games everywhere, here and there, thinking and imagination, and while the parents are having a hard time. You see, what happens here is this kind of movie, the speed should have been equal throughout the movie, and then you see, when you see the movie at particular time, you feel the movie is going flat, which should not have been, basically. And of course, the end of the movie is interesting, and it has a message that, you know, children who play two games for many, many hours of a mental disorder and go for crimes, which is the result of back penalty. But you see, if the movie ends well, interesting, but that's not it. What about the rest of the movie? It's flat. The essence is drifting away. The speed is falling. Here, I've read this movie 5 out of 10 according to movie, and according to the my views, the movie is average. All of you